The Aam Aadmi Party staged a protest campaign named Jail Ka Jawab Vote Se on April 27. The protest aims to garner votes in the Lok Sabha elections in the backdrop of Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal's arrest in the liquor policy case. AAP East Delhi Lok Sabha candidate Kuldeep Kumar said that the people of Delhi will teach BJP a lesson on May 25, the day elections will be held. Chief Minister's wife Sunita Kejriwal will hold a roadshow in East Delhi constituency today, followed by another in West Delhi on April 28.